Hello my friends and welcome back to Art Fashion Channel. In this video I want to talk about how to make it as a full-time clothes customizer, how to start clothes customization business, how to make money on clothes customization. And in this video I'm making custom order. It's a Nirvana Kurt Cobain inspired denim jacket. So while making custom order I'm gonna talk about the things you should consider before you starting your clothes customization, custom painting clothes business. And you know, I'm seeing now this shift in people's perception of clothes. I'm seeing that more and more people want to look unique and wear unique clothes. And I'm thinking that trend of clothes customization will grow and become bigger and bigger. So if you want to start your clothes customization business, now it's the right time to do it. And first I want to talk about two different ways of clothes customization, two different approaches of making money on custom painted clothes. And the first way, the first approach is starting your custom painted clothes brand. And if you think to start a brand, you need to think about your brand's aesthetic, visuals, target audience. You need to know very well who are those people who will buy clothes you make. And working as a brand, you won't accept custom orders, but you'll create your own designs which you will then paint on clothes. And that is why it's so important to know the target audience, people who will love to buy clothes you created. And working as a brand, you need to have very clear aesthetic and very clear style of clothes, because if you make just some random designs, one very soft and funny, other one is very dark, and then anime, and then something other, you will struggle to find people who will buy all the clothes you created. And not only you need to know your target audience, but also you need to know what they actually would love to buy. Because if you're thinking that you can create just some floral denim jacket and like any person, any woman will buy it, that is a mistake, because there are thousands of floral denim out there, like embroidered, printed. Why would they buy it from you? So you need to create something so unique and so different and so interesting. You need to create such wow effect. So then your target audience will just say, take my money. You need to understand that it's already hard to make people buy what you created, your designs, to make people care. So you need to create something so unique and so different, something people can't find anywhere else. In such way, you'll be able to run a successful custom painted clothes brand. And also, if you want to start a custom painted clothes brand, I do not recommend you to create a very complicated designs, something which will take days to create, because if you don't accept custom orders and working as a brand, people will not be happy to wait for days and days for you to finish their piece. So you need to create something simple, something maybe graphic, something with stencils, with spray paint, something which you'll be able to create in a short period of time. I know a couple of custom paint clothes brands, and all of them making very simple designs, such graphic designs, using spray paint, using stencils, something which you are able to create in like 1 or 2 hours. And I have a couple of videos on my channel where I show examples of simple, easy customization. I have a video where I show how to create customization in 20 minutes. And if you want to work as a brand, I really recommend you to create simple designs. So then your customers will not wait for days and days for you to finish their clothes. So what about marketing? Well, if you have a clear aesthetic and style, if you know your target audience very well, and if you know what they would love to buy, marketing is not a big deal. You just should find a way to reach your target audience, and the day they see your clothes, they will fall in love with them and they will just buy them. So what is the other way of approaching a painting on clothes business is to work as a clothes customizer and accept custom orders. Working as a clothes customizer, you will work with the people's wishes. What they would love to be painted on their denim jacket or jeans, you will ask them and they will tell you what to paint. And it's easier to start such clothes customization business. You don't need even a startup capital. Like, all you need is some denim jacket, a person who would love to get clothes customization, and then you will ask, what do you want me to paint? And then a person will say, and yeah, you don't need to buy many clothes, because when you want to start a brand, you need to buy like many clothes to just show people what do you offer. But when you work as a clothes customizer, you can start even with one denim jacket or jeans. And how to don't lose a creative part when you work as a clothes customizer and you accept custom orders? Because you will paint what people ask you to paint, and you will create a lot of fan art on clothes. Well, you can work as a clothes customizer and as a designer. And in this video, you can see the example of working as a clothes customizer and as a designer, because customer asked me to create a Kurt Cobain denim jacket. He provided me with a photo, with his favorite photo of Kurt Cobain. And then the rest of the design is on me. Like, I decide what to write, what kind of details to add, how to create an aesthetic. Yeah, I said to customer, okay, I will create a jacket, but let's make it like this. I want to add this and this, and we discussed like how to create the best ever denim jacket, Kurt Cobain inspired. So you can work such way too. You can talk with your customer and discuss the idea. Don't just copy paste image which customer sent you, but like, play with it, create a design, make an aesthetic, be creative. And when you're working by accepting custom orders, you can create very complicated designs. You can create such realistic portraits, you can spend a lot of time on details, you can spend like days on one piece, and your customer will wait because it's a custom order. And regarding prices, I think that when you accept custom orders, you are able to charge more, because person who want to get a custom piece is ready to spend more than on just some random painted piece of clothing. And that is a thing to consider when you want to start a custom painting clothes business. But working as a clothes customizer and accepting custom orders, I actually also recommend you to have a niche, at least at the beginning. For example, you can create just cartoonish designs, or just celebrities inspired designs, or just some movies inspired designs. It will be easier for a customer to decide like what to ask from you, what you can create, what is your style, what is your artistic skills. It'll be easier for a customer to understand like what do they want. Because let's imagine that you are a beginner and you want to get into clothes customization, but first you want to paint a couple of pieces for your family and friends to get a couple of examples to show on Instagram like what you can create. And for your mother, you're painting flowers, for your father, you're painting skull, for your friends, you're painting anime or some movie characters or something, some fan art. And then you put all this on Instagram and like nobody will understand what's going on, like what do you sell? What is your style? What is the aesthetic? Like, what to ask from you? So having a niche will be very helpful for you, at least at the beginning, to get your first couple of orders. So I would recommend you to start with something based on a fan art, something what everybody knows, everybody loves, some movies, cartoonish characters, some celebrities, I don't know. And yeah, such way it will be much easier for you to sell such clothes, to get your first orders, and yeah, just to get attention, you know. And I know clothes customizer who creates only cartoonish designs on clothes. I know clothes customizer who creates only horror movies inspired designs on clothes. I know clothes customizer who paints famous artworks on clothes, like Da Vinci artworks, Van Gogh artworks, mixing them with the graffiti elements, and it looks very interesting. I know clothes customizer who paints only Ariana Grande portraits on clothes. And yeah, it's also a very interesting thing to consider when you want to start a clothes customization business, because every celebrity has a lot of fans and you can work with them. You can sell to them custom painted clothes. So yeah, in such way you have a clear message which you can send to your customer, like, look, here is what I create, here is what I love to create, here is what I'm good at, and you can ask me to paint your favorite cartoonish character, or a portrait of your favorite singer, or your favorite famous artwork. I am good at it and I can do it the best way possible. And the biggest advantage of having a niche is, for example, when you don't have orders right now, when nobody buying anything, but you want to keep moving, keep producing, keep posting on social media, you can create custom painted piece without anybody asking you to make it. But again, staying in the niche, using the same aesthetic and style, then you'll post it on social media and write that it's a special piece, it's ready to ship, and then maybe some potential customer who just waited the right time to order from you something will fall in love with this piece and will buy it from you immediately. Well, I don't want to talk about prices in this video, like how much you should charge for a custom painted piece or how much money you will make, because it very depends on the place you live, on your marketing skills, on your artistic skills. But you can search on Etsy, for example, you can see how much clothes customizers charge there. You can search on Instagram and also think about your target audience, how much you think they're able to spend on a custom painted piece of clothing. And such way you will understand how much to charge and how much money you can earn. I just want to say that if you want to start a hand-painted clothes business and you don't have much money to buy clothes, to buy all the art supplies, you can start with thrifted clothes. And actually, you know, sustainability is a big trend and people want to buy sustainable clothes. So you can create sustainable, unique custom painted clothes by using thrifted jackets, thrifted jeans, for example. And also, you don't need like all the art supplies for fabric or all the things which I use on my channel. If you're a beginner, if you're just starting to paint on clothes and sell it, you can buy just like 6-7 basic colors fabric paints, then 2-3 brushes, and you are ready to start your business. You are ready to paint. Well, guys, all the things which I said in this video is of course my opinion and my observation and like my experience. If you have some other observation or experience, share it in comments. I would love to see discussion here, because you know, clothes customization is a very new trend. It's just at the beginning and it will grow and grow and like it will develop more and more. And it's also very interesting for me to see the direction it will take and how it will develop. And yeah, I hope guys you enjoyed the process of painting, you enjoyed this video. My customer loved this jacket, I hope you loved it too. And here is the final result.